phylum rap. That's what this is of the invertebrate class. They got no skeleton.
You've got porifera. That's a spongy kind. Filter feeder and porous, but not the sudsy kind. And annelida, there are worms for days sifting through the benthos in their segmented ways.
Arthropods got those jointed appendages. Crabs, lobster, shrimp, man, everyone's eating them.
And Echinodermatid, just like their name. Spiny skin in Latin, and survival's the game. They got five hearts, and they spit out their guts. Some of them even eat through their butts.
What?
Cnidarians are the ones to fear. One touch from them, and they'll cause you tears. Each tentacle has a needle with venom compacted. One touch of their prey and it will be enacted.
Don't worry, we saved the best for last. Molluskins are squid, octopus, and oysters. This group is weird, but they all have soft bodies. Some even change color to attract the hotties.
Ocean invertebrates are amazing creatures, and now you know their defining features.